Hey, everybody, and welcome to Catatonic Gaming. I was rudely interrupted, and I didn't know how to handle it.
You were rudely interrupted. I spoke before you. Nah. If you were at...
This is Stay Low and Run Like Hell by Fiel?
Fail.
Fiel?
I'm gonna say Fiel.
I like Fiel.
Fiel.
I got no regrets right now.
So
I'm
anyways,
feeling this.
So this was submitted to us. This is from Facebook.
Because at the end of every...
We actually got a message on our Facebook page.
Descriptions and things. I'm like, hey, hit us up on Twitter, Facebook, whatever. And someone actually hit us up on Facebook.
Oh, shit. There's many Bowsers.
Yeah. No, we've started getting submissions outside of the thread that we had, which is really cool.
And it makes us feel popular.
It does. It makes us feel really good. And we really appreciate that, guys. Like, you know, any attention you give us on Facebook...
Oh, my God. They are coming so fast. Josh.
Like, the attention that you guys give us on, like, Facebook and Twitter and shit like that, we love that. Like, and say anything on Twitter or on Facebook to us, know that we personally are reading it, you know?
We are, and we will answer.
And we talk to each other about it later, too.
Yeah.
Know that when you comment, you're on our mind for all three of us.
Yeah. We love it, dude. Like, seriously, we love it. So when you guys do that, like... You make us feel good.
He just fucking...
Better than I can make myself feel good.
Yeah, you make us feel really good, and we appreciate that more than you could ever know. Because while we do this...
Duck!
We obviously do this...
Duck!
Oh, you're fine.
Oh, you should have went.
We do this because it's entertaining for us, and it's fun, and it's like a bonding experience for the three of us. But at the same time, we also love the fact that people are actually enjoying it. And that's a big deal for us.
Yeah, because we don't think we're that funny.
No, I think I'm hilarious. Speak for yourself.
I am.
I'm not funny.
Okay. But anyways.
Well, that's true.
Yeah. Sometimes I'm funny. Sometimes I say things that are funny.
Nah, you never do. Anyway, we appreciate contact with us to give us this level. I say as I butcher it.
It's true. Well, I mean, he gave you all the information you need. He said run like hell and stay low. I mean, I don't know what more you want, Josh. He gave you everything you need.
He said stay low first, then run like hell.
Do we have to do it in that order?
I mean...
Can
I try?
Yeah.
Cool. Thanks, man.
Did you do a thing?
Yeah, I think so.
Cool.
Whatever.
I'm gonna say no.
Nah, I think I'm pretty
we'll
sure.
We'll figure it out.
I think I did.
Oh, I love this game.
This game does not love you.
Nope. Anyway, Artie's playing now.
Yes,
he's running from Bowser. I'm gonna talk for a little bit.
You're so bad.
Yeah.
He is really bad.
Yeah. I'm still alive, though, aren't I?
For now.
Further than Josh made on his first try.
Oh, yeah, because Josh didn't know what was going on.
Suck a weenie, suck a weenie.
You suck a weenie. Boom.
Bitch.
Would have gotten that eventually.
Okay. I was like,
Night
age, gotta
go. Oh. Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh, you're so
fucked.
You're fucked.
No, I'm okay. I'm okay, I can still make it.
Oh! Mama!
Oh, redemption!
Go!
I'm stressed!
Oh man! I pulled that one right out of my ass. Holy shit.
You should have seen me freaking out about that.
Wow, dude, my heart was freaking out. My freaking heart's pounding.
Mine
right
is because I didn't have a lot of caffeine this morning. I was dead in water. And I, ended up drinking
caffeine.
And I drank a lot of the caffeine. Like, more so than usual.
I think that one of the Bowsers just died.
I think both of them did.
What the fuck?
I think you were faster than them.
I think,
go
I screened them off.
For the love of God, just go slow.
I can only go as fast as the screen lets me anyways.
Just go.
What the fuck's that noise?
I don't know, this house breaking.
Is that you, Josh? Stop shaking your leg for a minute.
It's not me. I know that noise.
Oh,
I've lived in this house for 22 years. Up.
Yeah, I think they died.
Yeah, I think I despawned them by going so fast because I'm the boss.
I think they fell.
Yeah, I think they did fall.
Either way, I'm a winner.
You're a wiener.
I'm a driver. I'm a winner. Things are going to change. I can feel it.
What's that from? Better go up there.
It's cake.
I want cake. Run.
Stay low.
Ooh. Yeah, it's from Going the Distance.
Oh, yeah. I haven't listened to that song in a billion years. They play a lot on 94HJY, which is the local rock station.
I love Cake. Such a good band.
I like Cake.
Oops.
Put it down.
I'm trying. Okay. I didn't want to accidentally drop it. That's why I was...
Wow!
What are you doing?
Wow. Wow.
What are you doing, man?
Wow.
Dude, you know what? Fuck you. How about that? How's that sound?
I was just curious about what you're doing.
Yeah, I think he butt smashed
on other Bowser.
No, on the blocks and he fell through to the ground.
Yeah, I think so too.
I think that's what happened.
You wow me. You can just jump straight up, you know.
Casey. First of all, you can't.
Yes, you can.
No, you can't. You have to use the spring. Yeah. You either have to use the spring or you have to freaking bounce off the walls.
Yeah, I'm saying with the spring, you can just bounce straight up. You don't need to bounce off the walls.
Isn't that amazing, though, how sometimes the spring doesn't work?
Because you're bad.
No, sometimes it just doesn't let you do a high jump, even if you're holding the button.
No, it's just because you're bad.
I fucking have that happen all the time, see? Look at that.
Because you're bad.
Whatever, Casey.
If Josh was able to do it, you should be able to do it.
Man, I'm not sure who you're trying to offend here, but you're doing a good job of offending both of us.
Yeah.
Cool. That is my goal.
Oh, I did not. I thought that was going to hit you.
No, it's the same way I did it last time. I'm a G.
No, not that. The Bowser thing flying at you. Look, my Bowser died.
Oh. Is the top one still?
Top one still.
That's fine. I'll be fine.
Let's just hump the head of this thing for a second. I'm going the distance.
I'm going for speed.
All right, so imagine me, a delivery driver, hearing that song at least once a day.
Hey, here's the thing, dude. That used to be, I literally called that my anthem when I was a delivery driver. I used to say that to people all the time. I'd be like, my credo is, I'm a driver, I'm a winner, things are gonna change, I can feel it.
I would just go ham to that song.
Nah, dude, I would too. You're not alone. There's more to this, I know.
He's dead.
He's dead, thank God.
Good.
Now step on that. Now jump up there.
Oof, I don't like that fireball.
Down.
Yeah, I gotta wait for this to respawn.
Yeah.
Come on. So. There we go.
There it is.
Good.
Look at you.
Oh, are you kidding?
That's funny.
Wow.
Hey, that thing shoots a buoy. You should watch out.
That's funny.
Wow. My asshole hurts. This is a good level, though. I like this. Well graded.
Yeah, it's definitely put together incredibly well.
Motherfucker!
Also, the idea of the two Bowsers chasing you is really fucking awesome.
Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Yeah, no, I really like this level.
Dude, I'm always just depressed and I'm still... And like, we've done, what is this? Like 50 episodes of this already?
Including Redemptions, yes.
Including Redemptions? We've done like 50 episodes of Mario Maker.
Which is a total of 50 days, which is fucking...
Which is a lot of time. And on top of that, like...
We also play outside of that,
and I'm still impressed that I'm still finding mechanics I haven't seen before, like this one with the Bowser's chasing you. Like, what the fuck kind of game has it so that you can do, like, hundreds of hours of this game and just still find new mechanics?
That's the thing, is like, this is a game where definitely, what is it, like, it's like $50, right? Or 60?
Yeah, 50, 60, it's not bad. It's definitely worth the investment because you play it forever.
That's what I was going to say. This is absolutely positive. Oh, this is positively worth every penny that you put into it.
Oh no.
Oh.
You better hurry.
Yeah, this is definitely worth the investment for me on a personal level.
I couldn't get through. Yeah, no, this is definitely like, this is where putting money into it, you're definitely getting your money's worth with this game. So anybody who's like, watches these but doesn't own the game, just go for it. Really. You won't be disappointed.
You'll find stuff that's better than us, and then hey, if you watch these and don't own the game, and then you buy the game, and then you
make some levels,
we'll play them.
Yeah, we'll totally play it.
And if you use the coupon code, no, I'm just kidding. We don't have coupon codes.
If only, one day we'll be that famous.
Yeah. Okay.
If you use the coupon code, Artie sucks a dick.
Right.
You won't get shit, but it'll be really funny to hear that at the cash register.
Yeah.
It's like trying to get the secret menu at freaking McDonald's.
Yeah.
Just be like, hey, Artie sucks a dick. I'm sorry, everyone. Excuse me?
Yeah, most McDonald's don't know shit about that secret menu.
Probably there's a lot of places with secret menus. I think it's all bullshit.
Chipotle has a secret menu.
Yeah, that's what I've heard, though.
Chipotle's got like a legit secret menu, though. It's on their website.
That's stupid. Then what's the point of it? If it's on the website, then it's not.
It's not easy to find on the website. You have to like, it's Easter eggy.
What's it like? Freaking like doing up down on freaking Marvel, and you had the Deadpool freaking gopher.
No, I forget what it is. Yeah, they have a.
Do you ever see that?
Yeah.
Deadpool gopher, loved it.
Yeah, I spent a lot of time on Marvel.com.
I know. That's why I figured you'd see.
Because while Green Lantern and Constantine are my two favorite superheroes, like I have a subscription to Marvel Unlimited.
Oh, they are both still here.
There was nothing I could do. Are we in agreement there?
Yep.
There was absolutely nothing I could do.
Nah, you're just bad.
Fuck you.
Okay. I think there was nothing you could do.
Yeah, there was nothing I could do there. Until the coins came back.
Why are you brown nosing the boss? It's because you're sleeping with him, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh,
yeah.
I think we're on the spot. Nope, I lied.
Lol.
Well. It's okay, Artie. I remember my first time playing Catatonic.
Freddy says, don't do drugs. I said that earlier. I was at work and I was doing my draping recertification. And they were talking about, you know, don't expose the gluteal cleft, you know, your butt crack. And
that's what it's called?
It's called the gluteal cleft, yes.
Gluteal cleft.
And...
Mother!
And she was like, Father. We were doing sidelining. She's like, just be careful, you know, you don't want to expose the gluteal cleft. And I was like, don't do drugs, kids. And she looked at me and she's like, what? And I was like, it's nothing, keep going.
I feel like I submit that seed into everybody's heads.
Yeah.
What?
Because whenever I see somebody's ass crack, I say, hey,
I know.
Say no to drugs. I'll say, say no to crack.
I say yes to crack, because booty's great.
I love booty, but...
That's booty, 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 rockin' everywhere! Yeah.
You know what my favorite thing involving booty is? Is that guy, who went to that Magic the Gathering tournament?
I knew you were gonna say something.
Yep. The guy went to the Magic the Gathering tournament. If you guys haven't seen this, it's fantastic. The guy went to a Magic the Gathering tournament, and every time he saw somebody's, like, ass just hanging out... Because, you know, there's some heavier people
set gentlemen
who don't
women.
Take care of themselves as well as they should.
At Magic the Gathering tournament.
I know, madness.
No.
But yeah, and every time he would take a picture next to them in like this, like, with like one knee down, like almost praying.
I'll have a picture of it right here.
Yeah, Josh put a picture up. I was trying to describe it to save you the work because you've never really done that before, but then I decided, fuck them.
Yeah, I'll do it anyway.
Ooh, they are super
close. Like
yeah, they are. They see, that's the thing is like. Sometimes they move faster than the scrolling does.
There we go.
Wow!
There we go.
This is my level, guys. This is my time.
You sure?
Yes. No. This is the one. This is the winner. I'm a driver. I'm a winner.
Wiener.
I'm Mario. I'm a winner.
Wiener.
Things are gonna change. I can feel it. Ooh.
You were almost an idiot. Oh.
Story of my life.
Yeah. It really is, though.
I don't know what's going on up there. Like, is it just...
I'm wondering if you could go up there.
I mean, I guess at this point I could.
Stay low. It says stay low.
It does say stay low, but I think at this point it wouldn't really matter.
It does say stay low.
That fucking dude needs to fuck off.
Fuck off, you bitch.
Then look at him for a bit.
That one.
Go to the right.
You fucked up.
Fuck, I did.
Fucked.
I forgot. I forgot what I was doing. I forgot what I was doing. I forgot what I was doing.
Oh, you joke.
Artie!
Guys, I forgot. I'm sorry.
Freddy is disappointed.
I was scared because of the boo. The boo freaked me out. He spooked me.
He spooked. You have done me quite a fright.
You have done me quite a fright. Blep, blep.
What the fuck is that?
Oh, that's from a...
There's
that's
these
another
pictures
thing
that
I'll put
funny.
In there because they fucking make me cry when I look at them. So...
Son, what are you doing? You are doing me a fright. Bork, bork, bork.
Yeah, it's dog. It's like little dogs barking at big dogs, and the big dogs look terrified. And it just
says,
I
think I've seen that.
Yeah,
before.
It says
yeah.
Weird shit
have,
like, son, you're doing me a fright. Bork, bork, and then the little dog's going bork, bork, like a Swedish man
of a chef variety.
Bork, bork, bork.
Did you know that if you go on YouTube and watch some of those things, there's actually translations.
That's awesome.
For freaking the Swedish chef. I don't know if it's still there, but there was a time where it was, and it's probably a very specific video, but probably says something like, kill me.
God, kill me, I live in constant agony.
God, please. I had a stroke, that's why I can't talk.
It's like those doll pictures I was sending, I live in constant agony. I went to a friend's went to go hang out with a friend in Massachusetts, and because her family loves me, I went on a family trip with them. And we ended up going to the, what's it called, Enchanted Village, which is at Jordan's Furniture near us.
That already sounds terrible.
And it's all dolls.
Hey guys, I did it this time.
So, good job, proud of you.
Proud of me!
Yep. Watch out for that boo that shoots out of there.
We're good.
Don't step.
I was trying to avoid it, okay? You saw. I slid. I slid on the thing. I was trying to avoid it. We all saw it. Don't lie.
You're dumb. Anyway, we went to this enchanted village, and it's all dolls, and I took pictures of them, and I just would
they were the creepiest
terrifying subtext under them. Like, I live in constant agony. I can feel the life draining from them. It's like, I am...
Okay.
I am Satan's servant, shit like that, and I sent them to everyone.
It was creepy.
I sent,
yeah.
like...
Oh, good. Well, this is gonna be a cakewalk, then.
No, that's what you said last time!
And you failed!
Cakewalk, huh?
I got cocky, that's why.
I want cake.
Cakewalk.
I want cake.
Beer.
Was that originally an actual game? Like a party game, like walking with a cake? Was
no,
that a thing?
Not.
No, but with eggs.
Well, no, that's what I'm saying. I was thinking of it like eggs. Maybe it's like doing it with eggs, except you also have a spoonful of sugar and another with milk. And it's like you have to get slowly bring all the ingredients back and forth to make a cake. Can we make a video of that?
Yes.
Nope.
Okay, cool.
Apparently it's snowing outside.
Gross.
Because
is
my...
Is it really snowing?
Well, that's what my weather
It was supposed
says.
To snow today, yeah.
I don't want the snow.
And it's supposed to snow tomorrow and Tuesday and
Are you
Wednesday.
Fucking serious? I have to drive.
We all drive. Josh, we're adults.
I drive for a living. According to my weather app, it's supposed to snow today, but it's only supposed to be windy tomorrow on Tuesday.
That's what mine said, but
That's
it could
mine
be different
says.
Now.
Yeah. Refresh it?
Update. Well, see, here's the thing.
I don't know.
No, there's no
we're
snow
also,
tomorrow.
We're all also using separate
weather
things. Casey is using a totally different one.
She's using one that's just a smartass.
Yeah.
Now jump on that.
Yeah, I know. I got this. Motherfucker!
Hey, maybe
that's
we should
funny.
End this episode.
No.
Okay.
You can cut this one.
Okay.
I'm not ending this one.
Okay.
Now I'm too invested in this one.
Dude, I'm fine with whatever.
Yeah, no, I'm invested in this one now.
Cool.
You probably won't have to cut much.
No, I won't. Stop it, friend. You're doing me a concern.
Bleep, bleep, bleep.
Bleep, bleep. Kill all. I just want it to jump. Yeah. Oh, I want it to jump on all those dry bones. It'd be so fucking satisfying. It'd be like boners from my eyes.
Good for you, man. Good for you.
Okay. Whoa. Hey, big guy, how you doing?
Hey, how you doing?
You're gonna have to eat that sweet ass.
Wow. Okay.
Pardon?
Bowser apparently wants to eat my sweet ass.
Shocking. I mean, I can see why.
Well, I mean, yeah,
it's a
look.
Pretty sweet ass, but...
Huh.
Yes.
Yeah. That was the weirdest moment I think we've ever had filming.
Yeah. But now we constantly say it. So it was worth it.
Look out behind you.
Ah! Ah! God, I was
Because we were actually filming that time, too. We
oh,
got.
Oh, he's still there.
If you haven't seen it.
Oh, he can't go any farther.
Oh!
But if you watch the.
Okay.
You're literally a Let's Play channel. We're not supposed to shh here.
Yeah, last time I told you guys to be quiet, you're like, no, I'm gonna talk.
No, there's a difference.
So, no.
No,
there is no
difference.
Oh, God, thank God that one doesn't shoot booze. Well, that one shoots bombs, but that's not too bad.
Look out.
Live with that. Is that a thing? Oh, thank God.
Stay there for a second.
I am. I don't know what's gonna happen.
Oh! Oh, nice. Oh, shit. Look out.
Oh, no.
Woo! Get it. Oh, okay.
Oh my God, I just had a mini heart attack, guys. That gave me a fright.
Doing you a fright?
Bork, bork.
Bork, bork. Right.
Oh my God. That was too spoopy.
You were so close so many times, but you're so bad that you die right at the ending every time.
He's just still running. Look at him go.
You're doing me a shock. That's so funny. Oh, you almost got the world record.
You were close, yeah.
You were
shit.
A second off.
Oh, wow.
So,
I probably would have got it if I didn't get stuck
yep.
in that thingy.
So let's talk about this level.
It's definitely challenging. It was.
I couldn't
I find that it's you're frightened, like you need to rush because of those two Bowsers.
You're doing me a stress. But yeah, I mean, the Bowsers were, those levels in general are difficult, but the Bowsers were an added layer of complexity. I don't know if you did it on purpose so that the Bowsers would die sometimes, but it definitely was easier with no Bowsers.
Yeah.
If you did do it on purpose, kudos. If not, maybe put a layer of something down below. But I know that that would also inhibit Mario. So maybe it was just dealing with whatever.
Must have taken a long time for him to get through that level then, huh?
Pardon?
Must have taken him a long time to get through that level then, huh?
When he was completing
when
it?
When he was completing it.
Yeah, probably.
Oh no, I forgot a spell.
F-R...
I-G-H-T-E-N.
Is it?
Yes. Yeah.
You were close. I mean, it's okay to be stupid sometimes.
That's okay. My dad asked me how to spell soap the other day.
Your dad's stupid, though. Like, Artie's dumb, but, like, he's not stupid. Your dad's stupid.
B-O-R-K? Yeah.
B-O-R-K. But, yeah. So, really cool level. I'm really super impressed by that. Like I said earlier in the episode, I love that I can still play this game and there's new mechanics that I haven't seen before, and I'm always super impressed by that. So you've done a good job impressing me. You've given me an impress.
You're doing me a fright. Bork.
Bork.
So, yeah, that was Stay Low and Run Like Hell by Fiel. And if you want to play this level, you can find the code for it in the description below.
Also, real quick, Fiel, you also showed me a thing that I can do in Mario Maker, and that is say hell in titles.
Yeah. So Josh is pretty excited about that.
Pretty pumped about that. I like swearing.
Hell and back.
All right. So we will see you guys in the next video.
Bye-bye.
Catch you on the flip side.
Over easy?
I hate eggs.
Bye.
Just kidding.
I like eggs.